I think that should be tall enough. There is a ton of stuff up here. How will I ever... There it is. Of course Chloe hid the amulet in the hardest place to get to. I need to find a way through. 3 Till? I think I've heard of them. Her parents couldn't part with this. I guess I see where Chloe gets her sentimentality from. I think I can squeeze through now. I remember this. Chloe refused to get another goldfish after she had to flush Calico Jack. That's full of decorations Chloe made when she was 5. She thinks they're embarrassing, but I think they're cute. It's a good thing I'm big and burly. Otherwise, moving this furniture would be kinda difficult. Keep it moving, desk. Crap. You have to go back. I need to move that cooler, but this desk is in the way. I've got to get through, which means this desk has got to move. Closer. This desk's pretty heavy. Glad this thing is empty. a single country record. These must belong to Chloe's mom. Finally. A fitting reward for a journey full of treasures. Got you. This thing is cool, I guess. I wish I could remember how it works.
Stay up there. Got it! Nothing can stop the mighty Bluebeard.
Chloe Price. My best friend. It's so weird being back in his attic after so long. I remember being terrified of this place. I think when you're a kid, you're only afraid of things that can hurt you. But when you get older, you become more afraid of hurting the people you care about. And spiders. I'm gonna miss her.
Are you just watching me up there, Creeper?
Thank you. You are one of a kind, Chloe Price.
What?
I'm lucky you're my best friend. That's all.
Damn right you are, you mushy weirdo. Did you find the amulet? Awesome. Now get your ass down here. We have treasure to find.
On my way.
You did it!
No big deal.
Bring the amulet over here so I can see.
Chloe is so excited. I better bring her the amulet before she makes me walk the plank. Chloe's bottle rocket. The fastest way to get an entire bottle of soda in your hair.
Yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate's rum for me. Did you drink this? Yar!
No, not really. I had to fish an empty bottle from the recycling bin.
That's probably for the best.
Some pirate you are.
Hey, Chloe.
Yar.
Land ho.
Perfect.
My greatest work of art. I call it how I lost my magnifying glass privileges.
Great art is never appreciated. I can't wait to see what we're supposed to do with the amulet. This thing looks so much smaller than I remember. I can't believe Chloe still has it. Actually, after this morning, I can. Oh. I wish I could freeze this moment. I never have to leave it.
Wait just a minute. Yarr! You must ask permission before setting foot, or peg, on another captain's boat!
Permission to come aboard, Captain Bluebeard?
Granted.
One amulet. Coming right up.
Okay, I think it goes... Damn it. I
forget how to make this stay on.
Stay here. I'll find something to hold it on.
Thanks, Max.
Time to stick the amulet to the telescope. Then that treasure is ours. Are you ever gonna get your kite down from the roof?
It was unhappy in captivity. I set it free.
You must be a hero to kites everywhere. I wish this was big enough to jump in.
It's only September. It'll be totally dive-bombable in a few weeks.
Yeah. A few weeks. All I'm saying is, I've never broken my wrist taking a picture. I'm really gonna miss Price family barbecues. What can I use out here to hold the amulet on? I still wish I could live in the world we drew. I've spent so much of my life here. Every little corner is familiar. Comforting. These games we're playing. Buried pirate treasure from our past selves. Is this why I keep pushing off telling Chloe I'm leaving? Because I don't want to ruin this time together. How am I going?
What's up, dude?
Bro.
Don't you mean sis?
Maybe I meant nerd.
Dork.
Punk.
Punks are cool.
You know what, Max Caulfield?
What, Chloe Price?
You're the frickin' best. That's all.
Talk about mushy. Where'd that come from?
I was just thinking about how awesome this day is. And how awesome we are.
Okay, enough of this shit. There's treasure to be unburying.
I guess Chloe's mom comes all the way back here to smoke. Poor Bongo. Chloe took his death so hard. I miss you, buddy. Chloe and I have done lots of homework at this table. It's so weird we're at different schools now. Score! One step closer to getting that treasure. Whatever it is. It's not that I don't like the blue. I'm just sad to see the old color go. If you told me this morning that we'd be spending the day as pirates, I would have thought you were crazy.
Yeah, I probably look like a loser, huh?
Yeah, totally. But we're losers together.
If you're a loser, Max, I don't think I want to be cool. It's just... this whole day has made me feel like a little kid again.
I can't believe we were 8 and 9 when we planned this.
I can. This tiny kid's head is squeezing the shit out of my head.
Well, treasures don't find themselves.
Lead the way. Avast, matey. Have you brought me prize?
Ahoy, Bluebeard! I have brought the stickiest tape in all the Seven Seas.
Well done, fellow scallywag. Just like old times. Huh, Max?
Remember how we used to talk about ruling the bays of Arcadia one day? We thought we were gonna be pirates forever.
If being a pirate means acting silly and going on crazy adventures together, then we'll always be pirates.
Hell yeah. Would you like to do the honors, Long Max Silver?
Me? Are you sure?
Of course. Come on, Navigator. Point me to some treasure.
Wait, how am I supposed to use this?
The drawing on the lens. It should line up with... something?
Here goes nothing. Okay, this drawing is supposed to line up with something. I just don't see it yet. Maybe if I just keep rotating. Got it.
Yes! You rock! Where is it? Here?
Okay, take a step left. No, wrong way.
You said left.
Your other left. Go the other way.
The other way to my other left?
Just go that way. Perfect. Now come towards me. Bingo.
That is not what we buried.
What is this?
I don't know. Let's open it.
From Bloody Bill. Who's that?
I'll get the tape player.
Aha. Chloe's dad is such a goofball.
Ahoy there, plankwalkers! It's me, Bloody Bill, the Pirate King.
What the heck?
By now you'll have seen that I dug up your treasure, which would normally make us mortal enemies. But hear me out. I haven't pilfered a thing. On the contrary. I figured you swashbucklers might not be back to your loot for some time, so I've given it extra protection from the winds and rain. I'm sure you're excited to open your time capsule, so I won't go on too long. Just know that Bloody Bill is bloody proud of you. Both of you. Keep those sails trimmed and that anchor scrubbed, and always remember, the real treasure is...
friendship.
Love.
Your Oregon State prepaid college savings plan.
Ugh.
That's what we originally buried.
Huh, yeah. I guess it probably would have gotten ruined underground.
Holy crap! It's Billy the Squid! He's alive!
Oh, man!
It really is like a time capsule.
No way!
Chloe, look at this. We wrote each other letters.
Oh, I remember these. Chloe Price. Thanks, Max.
I hope you are having a lot of fun being a teenager with your best friend. Aw, you were so cute. Check it out.
Ugh, Maxine.
Thank you. How about mine? What did I write?
This is so Chloe. You were really sweet.
Oh man, I was really goopy.
I like it.
That's because you're a goop.
This is so cool. There's so much to look at.
Is your mom going to mind about this mess?
Dunno. I thought they'd be home by now. Max, remember scratch art? Oh, I love this stuff. I'm gonna draw something.
All these memories. I want to look at everything. This container looks like it could last 100 years.
Holy crap! It's the end of that comic in Chloe's room. Oh, this is gross.
These are awesome. Chloe's always been good at making up cool things to do. A time capsule was...
It actually might be really fun to write letters to...
Most of these are pretty far off base.
It's so hard to predict the future. Maybe it's better to enjoy the present instead. We always make so much more of a mess here than at my house. We always make so much more of a mess here than at my house.
Manga might be the one thing where Chloe out-nerds me.
I love how Polaroid cameras make every photo look a little nostalgic. Much better.
Somebody's a goody two-shoes.
That was a good week. I used every possible excuse to be here for breakfast. That was a good week. I used every possible excuse to be here for breakfast. That was a good week. I used every possible excuse to be here for breakfast. I always look especially short next to Chloe. Chloe's grandparents live in Idaho now. I guess, compared to that, Seattle's not so far. That's so cool that Chloe's mom is thinking about this. Hey, what if my being in Seattle finally convinces Chloe to try an MMO? Chloe and I spilled that wine months ago, but I still feel bad about it. That's so cool that Chloe's mom is thinking about this. There. Now you've got something pretty to look at. I wonder if I could recreate this photo with Chloe now. Is it weird how much I love looking through other people's photo albums? It's good to see you, old friend.
Keep messing up my picture.
There are no mistakes in art. Chloe and I have been friends for so long. Maybe I'm worrying too much about this move changing things. I still haven't told Chloe about my news. You're such a space hog. Move over.
Nope.
I wish this moment could last forever.
Hey, hippie.
How's the masterpiece?
Working on the last bit. How about you? Done with the time capsule?
Yeah, I think so.
Well, perfect, because now I'm finished. Check it out.
Oh gosh, I really miss Bongo.
I saw you giving him a flower. It was so sweet.
Oh, Chloe. You were really drawing me that whole time.
Whoa. Mushiness alert. Keep it together, Max.
I guess now's my chance to tell Chloe I'm leaving. We might not be alone again once our parents get back.
Hey, ready for something else? I've got a great plan for the afternoon.
Crap. I don't want to ruin the rest of the day.
You're staying for dinner, right?
Would Chloe even want me to tell her? She didn't like me getting mushy just now.
Max?
It's just Seattle. I'm probably overstressing about the whole thing. Right? Chloe?
Max?
I want to tell you something.
Okay.
My family's moving to Seattle. Really soon. Hey.
In 3 days, right?
What? You knew that?
Our parents do talk, you know?
But they said I should be the one to tell you.
They still told my parents. I guess Mom and Dad were trying to keep quiet too, but they're bad at hiding anything. Don't look so worried, Max. It's okay. Come on, Dorkmeister. It's not the end of the world.
Why did you pretend like you didn't know?
I don't know. I guess I didn't want it to be true. We were both doing it, weren't we? All that pirate stuff, doing the treasure hunt. Wasn't that fun?
Of course, but...
Plus, I know you hate this kind of conversation, so I just left it alone, you know? Come on. I want to spend every minute we have together having fun.
I'm so worried that I won't be okay without you.
Hey, stop that. Of course you'll be okay. We're Max and Chloe, remember? We're always together. Even when we're not.
That's true.
Cool. Let's find something fun to do.
Thank you.
Mom?
Black flies on the windowsill. That we are, that we are, that we are to know. Winter stole summer's thrill. And the river's cracked and cold. See, the sky is no man's land. A dark and plumed estate. Hope here needs a humble hand. Not a fox found in your place.
Maybe this was a dumb idea. I would give anything to be there with you now. It's so hard trying to say what I'm thinking. If I could just see you. But we'll get good at it. Great at it. We'll write and talk all the time. And then you'll come visit and it'll be like I never left. I mean it. You don't have to worry about anything changing. You're dealing with so much other stuff. You don't deserve any of this. Chloe, listen. Even if we're moving for good, we're always together, okay? Even when we're apart, we're still Max and Chloe. I will always, always love you.
Goodbye.